This one time when I was little, I thought I could talk to trees, because I had no friends, and I used to sit by them and say things. And one day I was talking to my tree friend called Kevin, and this girl went up to me and said, "Are you talking to that tree, freak?" And I started crying and hugged onto the tree, and while she was laughing, one of the branches fell on the girl's head. Thanks, Kevin.